Hey guys, it's your boy Ronnie. Yeah, that's right, and this is my first one doing this, is give it my best, yeah. So my first song I'm doing is me going to school, yeah, what school looks like. Well, to be honest, school's actually boring, that's what most people think. So the time right now is nearly 8 o'clock, so I best catch my bus, so peace. Nobody's looking. Oh, so finally made it to school at last, yeah. Wow, that was a long bus travel, wasn't it? Flip's sake. Finally made it to school. Stupid girls screaming. Scream all the time, yeah. Yeah, so it's just a normal school day. My god. Well, see you at break time, yeah? Well, can't have my phone out in lessons. I'm gonna get takeaways and then my vlog will be cancelled. So, peace, bro. Okay guys, so it's break time right now. Mashallah, it's nice weather here, isn't it? And right now I'm gonna eat my lunch all night. So let's see what I've got. Right, let's have a look what I've got. So, oh, I've got some peaches. Nice, and what else? Oh, really. Is that all I'm having? God's sake. Right, that was some nice lunch I had, yes. So, I'm on my way to upper school, the big school, because right now this is the small school, King Edward's Lower School, which is year 7s, 8s and 9s, but I'm going to go to the big school because I've got lessons there. So I must be on my way to upper school. The bus driver might take long to come, but don't worry. They're going to be cracked anyway, so sometimes we usually walk it there. Yeah. Oh, I made it to the bus stop. Oh. Thank God, made it at last, bro. Flip's sake. Right. Usually the bus usually stands here. But the bus, yeah, just takes too long. That's why we'd be late to our lessons. Or sometimes you have to usually for walking from here down to Manchester Road all the way to the school. What are they thinking? That's what I hate about the buses these days. They don't come on time. They just love. All because they love the money, that's why. So, first vlog is going alright. Shut up! Seriously, it's so loud. They shout too loud. Don't we all? Right, so I'm gonna wait for the bus now. Right guys, so I've made it on the bus here. Yeah, so, yeah, so I'm on my way to upper school. Right, that was a long journey, wasn't it? Finally made it to upper school. There, we are at upper school, finally. What a long journey that was. Walking to my lesson's just around the corner. There's design and technology, material tech, my lesson. My favourite lesson from my whole timetable, Monday to Friday. It's Wednesday, period 4 and 5, design technology. Here we are, we finally made it. Now the other side. Well, I'm doing this outside because I don't want any mess going inside. So let's go with it. 6 inches away, that's good. That's my best. Okay, so this is what I had to do today, yeah, this. Yes. Well, this is what I did today. Obviously, I was making my chandeliers. Yeah, so let's get back to my lesson then. Oh no, my teacher's coming. All right, so these things must be drying up right now. So obviously, you have to dry them outside. because if you do it inside, it won't dry up. So I did this in Gold Gym, right? Well, that's my best. Okay, guys, so that was a very nice school day today. So that's the end of my vlog. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Peace.